CBS 42 weather.
Here's another photo out of Clay yesterday. Will Warlick, thank you for sending in this photo yesterday during the snow coming down there. That's the deck and into the pool there. It's blanketed with snowfall. Another one of my Twitter followers and a good friend. Will, thank you for sending that in. At Kaitlee Dion, you can always tweet me. My Twitter followers were awesome yesterday. Came through with tons of pictures. I won't be able to get them all on, but I did pass them along, and they should be getting on our website. 24 degrees in Louisville, 28 in Nashville, 29 in the Birmingham area. Very cold air mass is filtered in. Look at just back to our northwest in Kansas City. It's much warmer than we are even this morning, as a lot of us have now dropped into the upper 20s. 27 in Hamilton, 29 in Coleman, 33 in Tuscaloosa this morning. And I know a lot of schools are delayed, but for those of you who are not delayed, the school bus forecast will be right around 30 degrees. So make sure those kids are bundled up and make sure they step away from the roadways while they're waiting there, just in case a car slips. 52 degrees is the high temperature later on. So once they get out of school today, finally no rain, no clouds, and we have a great setup for the weekend. 55 degrees on Saturday, 53 on Sunday. We do need to talk about a cold air mass filtering in for next week, but still, we're staying dry.